Welcome to K3 Baking. Today we are going to make this wonderful cake. It's a mug cake, or you could also say the real cupcake. So here you go, we see us in 30 seconds. The ingredients you're gonna need are 1 cup, 1 spoon, 1 egg, 2 tablespoons of granulated sugar, 2 tablespoons of flour. You can use all-purpose flour, but if you do, you have to add 1 teaspoon of baking powder. If you use self-raising flour, you don't have to add the baking powder. You need 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, 1 tablespoon of oil, 1 tablespoon of milk, and some chocolate chips. To mix the cake, you just take the sugar, just add it to your cup. Then you take your flour, your cocoa powder. No problem to make a mess. Your oil, your milk, and your baking powder. Now you just mix everything together until it's just a smooth, really liquid-like dough. As you see, the dough is a bit too stiff, so you just take some more milk and just add it. After you've done that, you can just add how many chocolate chips you want. When everything is ready, your dough has to look like this. Now you just have to take the egg and just crack it and put it into the cup. And now you just have to mix it again. After we finish that, it looks like a bit too thin for a cake, but it just looks like it. It's going to be a great cake. And now you just put it into the microwave for like 2 minutes, and it should look really, really good after that. The cake is ready. I took it out of the microwave after 2 minutes and 30 seconds. And for decoration, we can take a plate. Just a plate. And we can put the cake onto the plate. And we can take some powdered sugar. And we can put it over the cake and the plate. Just take some powdered sugar, put it into the thing that makes it small, and you just put it over the plate and the cake. And that was it. If you want more decoration, you can take more of this chocolate chips. Just put it into your hand, if they come out. Yes. and when they fell allowed, you can just take them and put it over the plate, just randomly, just over the plate, and maybe onto the cake, just on the plate. Okay, this is it. This is the final cake. This is our result. A really good cake. Thank you very much for watching. I hope we see us again next week where we make another cake. So stay tuned until next week. See you soon.